Test. Okay, we're back. Okay, that's enough of the silly emotes. We're back in here. I didn't really notice, but the freaking cat suit still has gloves on Mario. Like, they're like cat hands, but they're also gloves, which is kind of funny. Like, I thought they were just part of the costume. Yeah, there definitely is a koala baby Mario. That is a koala, so it's relevant. Oh no, we have to play as Martin. I mean, look at this guy. Look at this dude. Take one look at his face. He is most definitely a Morton. Okay. Thank you. Let's get this race on the road. Mega Morton. Okay. This track is pretty cool. I like the freaking underwater tunnel. First, it's a Mario Kart Wii track, so you gotta have a half pipe somewhere. It's just gotta be a thing. Why does Morton have giant bananas anyway? Why is that his freaking item? What does Morton have to do with bananas? It's quite peculiar, I gotta say. Yo, speaking of giant bananas, I have summoned them into existence. I willed them into existence by talking about them. Just the mere mention of giant bananas just brought them into being. That's quite an accomplishment. We did it, boys. We have summoned the giant banana. Think we're almost done with the coins. I don't know why, but something about that Luigi render is cursed to me. Crap, I should have gave it to Bowser. I like Bowser. Dr. Bowser is cool. I mean, why not? Okay. Oh my god, why is the control messing up? Okay, everything's lagging. It's fine though. Oh my god, frickin' 200cc. Just like... does that thing where I just skip item boxes. It almost happened again. I'm ball turn right now. Let's get this bread. Bruh, it hit a Goomba instead of trying to hit the enemy. That was a red shell, and it hit a Goomba. The nerve. Okay. Snap a photo, easy. Oh, whoops. Birdo, blue. Holy crap. Let's go, Birdo. Oh, crud, I'm almost out of tracks here. Surely I'm gonna hit the coin limit in any second now. Okay, Hammer Bro. Hammer Bro, keeping it real. That username almost looks like a QR code. Yo. It's good, but it's probably not as good as the Mario Kart 8 one. That's for sure. Though it's hard to compete, to be fair. Oh, crap. I like how Hammer Bro is just like, hello! In the most weird voice ever. Yo, can he make it? Let's go, combo. Non-stop. Dr. Mario. Cool, thank you. Those mega vitamins are cool, man. Easy track. I haven't hit the coin limit yet, but I mean, I'd rather just not use tickets. So, you know, it's whatever. I think I'm good here. I'll stop in a second. I'm just gonna use my tokens. Oh, wow. Dang. Okay. The what? Oh, yeah, the challenge. Okay, I'm gonna do that real quick. Grand Star. Oh, yeah, Grand Stars. Okay. I mean, ultimately, I don't really use those tickets anyway, so I think it would be worth it. So, I don't know if I should do that on stream, because... I mean, I also might want to use one of my quick tickets, so I can get more tracks. Then again, I could just go on the same tracks instead. To get a better score. And still get more coins. So, maybe not. It's like I'd be skipping a whole cup up out of the streams. You know, less content. Oh yeah, and due to this, I have to wait another week to play Mario Kart Tour again, even though I don't have no more gold paths, because... I mean, it was still in effect today, so... yeah. But I guess that leaves more room for SA2's beginnings in my schedule, so that's good. Okay. I'm not using the excess Crick tickets either, so... okay. Go. Well, however many days it takes. Yeah. I mean, that's fair. I mean, fair, just... I don't usually have to wait forever to do the next stream. Usually they're consecutive. Okay, let's just use 10 bajillion quick tickets real quick.